Everyone, my name is Abra and you are watching Technology. In this video, I will be comparing both HTC One M8i versus the all new Samsung Galaxy J7 2016. Here, first let me give you an internal specification of both the devices. The HTC One M8i have Snapdragon 801 chipset, which is clocked at 2.3 GHz and it is quad core. Consists of 16 GB internal memory with 2 GB of RAM, and on the right side we have all new Samsung Galaxy J7 2016 model. It has new Exynos processor, which is clocked at 1.6 GHz. It has a 16 GB of internal memory with 2 GB of RAM. We'll be comparing the apps opening speed as well as RAM management in both the devices. I know this is not a fair comparison, but do note one thing: the price of HTC One M8i has been slashed to 22,000 or 23,000 approximately in India, while the price of Samsung Galaxy J7 2016 is costed around 16,000 Indian rupees. So, is it worth paying extra money for HTC One M8i, or you need to stick with the Samsung Galaxy J7 2016? Let's see in this video. Let's start with the lock screen. This is the Galaxy J7 2016 model running on Marshmallow. On the top of it, TouchWiz UI is there. This is also running at Android 6.0. On the top of it, it has a HTC Sense 7. So let me unlock this. Okay, now let's open each app and see who will perform better than the other. Now I will open Dialer. 3, 2, 1, go. I actually didn't press it, so sorry for that. We have nothing running here. Let's do it again. Dialer, 3, 2, 1, go. This is faster over this one. Now I will open messaging. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster now. Let's open camera. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster over this. Definitely the 64-bit processor showing its muscles. Now let's look at Google Cam. Let me just adjust the brightness. Now this is too low. Okay, now this is perfectly fine. Now let me open Google Camera. 3, 2, 1, go. This one opened faster. Now let's see Google Chrome. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster. Definitely this one is faster. Now let's look at clock. Again, I didn't press. Sorry for that. Let me clear this. And again, let's open clock. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster now. Let's open ES file manager. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster now. Now, let's open Gmail. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster. Now let's look at default gallery. 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster. I mean the Galaxy J7 is faster. Now let's open default file managers in both the devices. 3, 2, 1, go. That's almost similar. So I will give a tie. Now let's open music, default music app. 3, 2, 1, go. Again, I didn't press. Sorry for that. Let me clear this. Now, let's open 3, 2, 1, go. This one is faster now. I mean the HTC One M8i. Now, let's open YouTube. 3, 2, 1, go. J7 is faster. Now, let's open Paytm. Looks like J7 is faster here. Yeah, exactly, J7 is faster. Now let's open Play Store. Again, J7 wins over here. Now let's see MX Player. Again, J7. Now let's see the popular social networking app, that is Snapchat. M8 is faster here. Now let's open Uber. 3, 2, 1, go. Both are stuck at logo. Let's see. Oh, J7 wins over here. My location settings are off. So J7 wins over here. Now let's open voice recorder. Again, I didn't press it. Let me give this permissions. Clearing this. Let's open voice recorder. 3, 2, 1, go. J7 is faster here. Let's open the last app, that is Zedge. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see who will do it faster. Both are taking so much time. Actually, I have slow internet connection in my home. Definitely, J7 wins over here. Now, let's look at multitasking. Let's open the very first app, that is Dialer. Okay, both have them in memory. Now, let's open messaging. Both refreshes here. Now, let's see if camera. It has in memory, whereas this one refreshes. Now, let's open. Google camera. Again, this one, M8 wins here. Now, let's open Google Chrome. Okay, both refreshes. Now, let's look at clock. Okay, both have in memory. Now let's look at File Explorer. Yes, File Explorer. Both refreshes. But M8 is slightly faster here. Now Gmail. Both refreshes. Both loaded at the same time. Now Gallery. Both refreshes. J7 is slightly faster here. Now default file managers. Okay, this is a tie. Now let's see music app. Both refreshes. J7 is slightly faster here. Now let's see YouTube. Both refreshes. Now let's see Paytm. Again, M8 have Paytm in memory, whereas the J7 refreshes. Now multitasking is not that great on both the devices because both have 2 GB of RAM. At least 3 GB of RAM phone have better multitasking when compared to these phones. So the final conclusion is that you need not spend more bucks for this M8i. You will be satisfied with this Galaxy J7 2016 because it has good performance when compared to this last year's flagship, which has a Snapdragon 801. It is 32-bit, whereas this is 64-bit. So definitely this will have superior performance in some department when compared to this guy. Actually, there is power cut in my home, so recording this part with all LED flashlight and all. So the final conclusion is that I would not recommend you people to buy expensive phone like this HTC One M8 smartphone, because you can get good performance with this guy, the Samsung Galaxy J7 2016 model. And moreover, the camera performance is not that great on this HTC One M8i. Though it says 13 megapixel duo camera and all, dual camera sensor and all, but still the camera is not up to the mark. Here the camera is very good. Moreover, you get a flashlight on the front, etc. So in less price, you are getting good performance with this guy. So that's it for now, guys. If you have any questions, queries regarding these both two phones, do leave them in the comment section below. This is Abrar signing off. Hope you like this video. Peace.